February is a very short month with only 28 days, but every 4 years, it has 29 days. This is known as a leap year. So why do leap years happen? Well, according to the calendar, there are 365 days in a year, but it actually takes the Earth around 365 days and 6 hours to revolve all the way around the sun. So every 4 years, roughly 24 extra hours are added up. So another bonus day is added to the year. It means that people who are born on the 29th of February, who are sometimes called leaplings, only have an official birthday once every 4 years. But don't worry, they still get to have presents and a party. But when it isn't a leap year, they just have to choose to celebrate either a day earlier or a day later. Or why not try both?